There's already this idea, this allegation that there is anti-conservative bias on the platforms, even though there has been study after study proving, in fact, that often it's liberal voices that are being silenced, particularly minority voices on social media. So I think we're going to see more allegations of that.